I'm off for another morning workout. I think Holly is going also. I wasn't gonna go, and then she said, I'm going, you better go. We'll feel better after. So we're going to work out.
I'm at my mom's house and I came over to clean, but of course that always turns into me just wanting to spend quality time with my mom. Right, Mom? Oh, I knew she was going to laugh at that. But anyways, so I'm giving myself a pedicure because my mom has this. I bought her this actually 1 year for Christmas. It's a soothing foot spa. And so I just got it all set up here and now I just plugged it in and I'm going to turn it on. The water's a little hot. Ooh, does it go higher? Oh, just one speed? Oh, that's kind of. It's only kind of. That's kind of slowly disappointing.
Not like spas in the place. Those are expensive.
Well, they don't vibrate.
Aesthetics got brand new spas. They're really cool.
Anyway, so I'm just gonna let them soak in here for a little while, for 10 minutes, because I did this. You use Listerine mouthwash and vinegar and water. And it's supposed to take off all the dead skin. I don't know if it's... Oh, I tried it before, but I didn't really have Listerine. I just used a different kind of mouthwash, so hopefully it works. I don't know. Ooh, I'm attractive. So, Skipper and I are driving him home, and then I'm going to go watch the football game with some friends. My brother and his wife. And their friends, actually. But anyways, and I'm going to get beautiful. But I was just having a thought driving home. So, I am like 2 subscribers away from 100 subscribers on YouTube, which is a big thing for me. I know there's people out there that have 100,000 subscribers, and that's a big thing for them. But for little old me in little Sacramento, 100 subscribers are a lot of subscribers. And so I was thinking, like, what can I do to be like 100 subscribers? And for some reason, what popped in my head was doing 100, okay, when I, hang on, I gotta do the gate, and there's this lady by the gate, a human that I don't think, hi, it's #2401. Yeah, or I can go up there and do it. I'm just gonna have to drive there. Oh, okay. #2401. Great. Thank you. I don't know. I have to drive over there or you need to do it for me. What a fucking... Did you hear her? Oh, and she had a fucking earpiece in. Anyone that wears the earpiece, you know how much I think you're a fucking tool. Especially if you're just standing outside with an earpiece in. You're not even driving. Okay, for driving, yes. Wear a fucking earpiece. But if you're just standing outside like a normal human, you don't need one. Oh my God. So I have to drive up to a little call box to punch in the button to open the gate. And so I just said, oh, it's blah, blah, blah. And she goes, you're telling me to do it? And I was like, oh, yeah. And she's like, I'm on the phone right now. Fuck you. I'm sure you guys heard the conversation. Anyways, 100 days. Oh my God, Skipper. 100 subscribers. If I get 100 subscribers, I want to do on that day, whenever it happens, I'm going to give 100 people a hug. You could be one of them if I see you. I don't know. Maybe. But I'm going to give 100 people a hug when I get in on the day that I get 100 subscribers. So be looking out for that.
Perfect. Niners are winning.
Are you excited?
Yes.
I have one dumb Bears fan. Look at the Bears fan and laugh at him. Tell the Bears are losing.
That's the worst loss ever. The worst loss ever.
Dumb Bears. So Marika and I came to watch my brother play soccer on the field. She's angry because she just found out the 49ers lost. Bryson's team is getting... totally bad calls called on them because the ref's an idiot.
Bryson got a yellow card.
Oh, good. That wasn't a goal. They almost got another goal.
The goalie got a red card.
Sitting right there. Right there. No shirt, Jones.
Bryson got a yellow card for being a dick,
which he was being a dick, but rightfully so. This ref's an idiot.
But we are set up.
Oh, yeah. Look. And some snackies. I brought his cake. Oh no, it's birthday cake M&M's. And I brought us donuts, but Marika didn't want donut. I was the only one that had a donut because I'm fat. I worked out this morning. I'm allowed.
I work out.
I eat donuts. So we're just doing that. Here, cheers, Marika. Marika's not drinking her champagne because she drank too much last night. Good time. Hi, Gwendolyn.
Hi.
Can you tell the viewers what they should watch next?
Yesterday's video.
And after that?
1 year ago.
And if they watch both of those, then they should watch what?
The surprise video.
Hey-o. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Sorry that I use the F word a lot. I also use the C word, but I bleeped it out. So, yes. All right. See you guys tomorrow. Bye. Bye, Gwen.
Bye.